changing the backdrop. To change the backdrop, follow the given steps. Step 1. Click on the Choose a Backdrop tool in the Sprites Info pane. A Choose a Backdrop window opens. It shows the thumbnails of the available backdrops. Step 2. Click on a backdrop to add it to your project. Here, we have added a farm backdrop. Notice that the thumbnail of the backdrop appears in the Sprites Info pane.